It was our first game and we lost 3-0. I'm not disappointed because I know that we have abilities and we can win. So we have to think what wrong we did today to fix it and come tomorrow and play without not to play as nervous, to play free, to do our game and all the things that we are learning these 2 weeks that we are doing the preparation.